This video is about a new breach. Online booking service Flexbooker had 3.7 million accounts breached last month. Data included email addresses, names, phone numbers, and for some accounts, partial credit card data. 69% were already in Amazon and GoDaddy are perhaps its clients. Hence, it may be counted as a data breach for their clients too. Lots of Twitter users are talking about this data breach. If you also received an email about Flexbooker data breach or about some Amazon data breach, then you really need to take some simple steps after been warned by Have I Been Pwned service. First, you need to change your passwords. Please change all your crucial passwords like Amazon and GoDaddy service. There can be other websites using Flexbooker service. If you know some other website names, please share it in comments so that people can make their accounts safe on these websites. Check out Twitter reactions further in this video.